Okay, everybody, we're about to follow Boris down in the sewers here and see what's going on. Good job, Boris. You took care of a man. Let's see. Okay, come on, Boris. Show me what you got, boy. Let's kill him. You mother. You mother. I was supposed to block him and I didn't. There goes my restoration skill. Okay.
This one's mine.
Yeah, that was pretty bad. Hold on a second. We know how to do this. What am I doing? Idiot. Alright, come on, Boris. Let's do a new save, just in case, you know. I don't want to do all that over again.
Get my back. Watch the flag.
Boris, you're taking my kills, man. Get my magic back up. Okay. Now. Let's save.
Get my back.
Look. Boris, I swear to God. I was gonna say, where did he go?
Over
here.
Get my back.
I guess he hit him. What is he doing? Oh God, I was gonna say that goblin would tear me up. Was there anything up here to get? No. whatchacallit would tear me up alive. He didn't even attack me. Crazy bunghole. Let's see what's back here. Nothing. Oh, alright, let's go. Let's go, Boris. Let's go, man. Hey, there's another gablin over here. Did you see that gablin?
Oh, God.
Okay. And Boris just takes him out in two hits. It takes me like 20. Oh, Boris. Can't take potions. Yeah, I think I'm gonna save real quick. Dang it, dude. Why are you taking my stuff? Boris, you're killing me, man. How am I supposed to get any skills raised? Heck yeah. I'll take that gold, son. Hell is he going? Drain speed. Okay, we're gonna save. Cause one part down here, I think, if I'm not mistaken, there's. We're gonna run into. I've seen other people's videos, so I know how the game ends. I just never have done it myself. But you gotta fight like a really powerful. Oh, yeah, you're gonna pay for that. Boris kills all my people. I mean, all my enemies. Thick calluses cover your knuckles and joints from long hours of punching and kicking. At long last, you are a journeyman in hand-to-hand combat. Your sidestep power attack now has a chance to disarm your opponent. Press and hold attack while moving left or right to use this power attack. Awesome. You don't get away from me, boy. Oh, you son of a... Oh, God. That was close. I thought I was going to punch Boris there for a second. Thanks, Boris. You're a good man. I don't care what anybody else says. Yay, my athletics went up. Now my athletics is 40. And my acrobatics is still at 38. Great. Great, great, great. Is there anything I'm not getting here? This is going really well, actually. So, sidestep power attack. Okay. So, I'm going to use that on somebody that's got a, that's got a weapon. Where is that? Faithius Yuli's basement? Didn't even know that was a thing. Oh. Of course I don't.
All right, the room with the table is just through this door. I always wondered who put it there. I happen to know that if you go up the stairs there, you can get a vantage point on the meeting room. I think I'd better be the one to handle the meeting. You'll be my backup. Keep watch from above in case of trouble. No, it should be me. I have a blood debt to repay these Mythic Dawn assassins. Besides, I've trained for this kind of thing my whole life. Very well, we'll do it your way. Be careful and remember, we can't leave here without that book. It's our best chance of getting the amulet back. Listen, I may not survive this, but if I don't, you must. Must recover them. That's right. Everything to
so, you want to become one of the chosen of Mehrunes Dagon. The Path of Dawn is difficult, but the rewards are great. I have the book you seek. With it and the Master's three other books, you will possess the key to enlightenment. But do you have the wit and strength to use... I've told you to come alone! Brothers, kill them!
Oh god. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Yeah, okay, well. This is the end of my video anyway, so. So let's reload that. So I'll see y'all in the next video. Hopefully we'll get this right this time. See y'all.